currently studying medicine at CGS Medical College at the AM Hospital. So to get into the college, I had given an entrance test for medicine, the MSCQ, where I took 6th in Maharashtra. Before that, I was studying in Jamnabai Nursery School, and in the 10th, I came first in Mumbai, all over Bombay, first in Mumbai in the ICSC stream. And I have been coming to Vinod sir since I was 4 years old, since I was in junior KG, because he didn't allow me to come before that. Though I was good studies, I felt the other extracurricular activities also need to be developed, and that's why I used to come for arts classes here. And I've grown up with Vinod sir since I was 4 years old till I was in 11th standard. I've been coming here and I've even sat in his lap and learned how to draw. And all my artistic skills that I've developed are due to him, I owe it to him.
How much is school in your time?
In the 10th, I got 95.5% in ICSE, which I was first all over Bombay. While in 12th, which I did from Rupertal College, I took 12th in the merit list in Bombay in the science stream. While I was young, since 4 years old, I used to come with my elder brother. And both of us used to come here once a week and learn drawing with Vinod sir. We both have also given our elementary and intermediate exams under him. Eventually, he did chartered accountancy and is working now. So we didn't do anything related to art, but we still learned a lot from sir. And I even wanted to continue coming in 12th in spite of being busy with my other classes and all, but then it was sir who said that now I need to concentrate more in my studies, so I should devote more time to art. Okay, thank you.
Hi, my name is Lucy. I've been attending this Vinod sir classes since I was in first standard. I've been a regular student as well. My drawing has been really, really improved. Everybody acknowledges it. I've won many competitions due to the sir's help. Because this constant nagging and making us practice, it has really improved. But I gave my intermediate only this year after constant forced by sir. I gave my intermediate because if I get A grade, which I'm expecting, I would like to do my further career in interior because I love decorating houses. My imagination and my technology is improved due to sir constant teaching, telling us this, doing it to different means, showing us different pictures, helping us to do different types of drawing. Sir's drawing has been really like an inspiration for us. His drawing always makes us nervous. To get his perfection is, I don't think so anyone can get, but he always makes a point that the best of us should come out. Never let it go, like, okay, it's fine. He always tries to enhance our inner qualities, tries to remove our capability. He tries to make every person a worthy person, however, whatever the type of person might be drawing, he likes to really do it by making him do it again and again until he gets the perfection. Really builds up confidence and after this person. That's the best thing of this art.
How is it?
Drawing skills have really improved through our dedication and interest in our work. Thank you so much for helping us in writing. Hi.
Ever seen?
पहले पूरा I've been coming to drawing class for 10 years now. Not 10 years, actually 8 years. I've done everything from oil painting to watercolor. And sir has really helped me in creating slightly perfect pictures. And I'm not even an artist yet, but I'm a lawyer. So I can do more of this. People of all ages have been coming here, and each of them find something to learn from her. There are complicated paintings and the simplest little line drawings of her they will see. The atmosphere is very friendly and comfortable. Her is always there to guide us. I don't think he even gets out for a minute. He sees everybody's drawing, paintings, and catches it before he makes any kind of mistake.
बोलोगा सब
स्टूडेंट्स कम हियर टू लर्न एवरीथिंग राइट फ्रॉम हॉबीज बट द मोस्ट सीरियस स्टूडेंट्स कम फॉर कमर्शियल आर्ट एंट्रेंसेस फाइन आर्ट एंट्रेंसेस आर्किटेक्चर एंट्रेंसेस फैशन डिजाइनिंग एंट्रेंसेस वॉट एवर काइंड ऑफ आर्ट रिलेटेड कंपेटिटिव एग्जाम इज देयर और If they have to have an entrance for some very tough exam, they come here and more than let's say 50, 60, 70% they complete the course and they always get through in the most prestigious colleges of the city and the country. The work that finally emerges out of these students reaches a level where a lot of them top the colleges of
My name is Latika Mahajan. I'm from Delhi. I've come to Bombay for a short vacation and I wanted to join sketching and learn sketching as a hobby. So I've been looking around for something that would suit my needs in terms of the kind of stuff that you learn, how you learn it, and generally just a nice place I could go and learn sketching. And I found out about Professor Veera Desai's classes from the newspaper. So I actually did call him up and I really pestered him with lots of questions and he was nice enough to answer all of them. And I've been taking classes for 2 weeks and it's been a great learning experience. And he's a very patient teacher and the students seem to be very happy as well. The atmosphere is very nice. I think the best part about it is that you have guzzles at one end and you're concentrating on your work.